Russia is the biggest country in the world, 10,000 kilometers from west to east through the forests, fields, sands, lakes, rivers, hills, and mountains. 5 climate zones, 11 time zones, from ocean to ocean. Large territory, great opportunities for filming, unique locations all over the country. 35 film studios and many companies all over Russia. More than 150 films are shot per year. Film in Russia is up to 60% cheaper than in Europe. 13 state film commissions from Vladivostok to Kaliningrad. Primorye Film Commission is the first state film commission in Russia. It's located in the far east of Russia on the shores of the Japanese Sea in Primorye, Vladivostok. Vladivostok is the first European city in Asia. About 4 feature films are filmed in Primorye per year. In previous years, films such as The Bodyguard, director Sammo Hung, Seventh Code, director Kiyoshi Kurosawa, The Hotel Venus, director Hayata Takahata, Typhoon, director Hume Take Kwok, and Soulmate, director Derek Tsang. I'm going to leave off the etc. A rebate of 15% is available in Primorye for Russian and co-production projects and state support for projects filmed in Primorye. Also, a discount program for film crews in Primorsky region, up to 50% discount in partner companies. 8-day simplified visa regime works in Freeport, Vladivostok. Primorye is advantageous, comfortable, and a safe region for filming. Film in Russia. Film in Primorye. Film in Vladivostok.